Well, Queensland's new police commissioner is waging a war against anyone who harms her officers. Katerina Carroll has revealed, exclusively to Nine News, driving her charge is an untold story. She was bashed while on the beat in North Queensland.
On the run, the flashlight catches the man first. The officer, though, misses the fist, flying for his face. Electricity surging through him, the crook relents. Police finding drugs in his bag. Now, watch here.
You've gone over the general alcohol limit. You're now detained for further testing.
A regular roadside breath test explodes into a flurry, an officer dragged up the street. The violent reality for officers on the beat.
I will take a very, very strong stand on anyone that's harming my people.
In 6 months, 211 police have been assaulted across Brisbane, 57 in Ipswich, slightly fewer in Logan, 56 on the Gold Coast. In an exclusive interview with Nine News, the new police commissioner reveals her answer to push back against those who'd do officers harm.
Building respect, building trust, building relationships. Assaults on police are completely, completely unacceptable.
Driving Katerina Carroll's charge, experience. On the beat in Townsville, she endured every officer's worst nightmare while running to the aid of a nightclub bouncer.
In the middle of a street with my fellow police officer, with dozens of people just pounding into us, it is extraordinarily scary. You think to yourself, how am I going to come out of this? Am I going to be injured? You think automatically about your family, how they're going to be impacted about this.
More body-worn cameras now help protect police in court, leading to more convictions. But the commissioner knows it's the conviction of those bent on harming her men and women in blue that officers can't always see coming.
We will take whatever action we need to reduce assaults against police.
Rob Morrison, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.